what can I do for you? I'm like, well, I'm just in New York and I'm going to theater school. I'm like, okay.
I'm ready to be successful.
Yes. Yeah. And like, I get now that position. I even felt it at the time where he's like, I don't know what you want me to do for you, buddy, but, you know, I'm worried about my own day-to-day over here.